Okay, we're now going to attach the gearbox to our air motor. Now you can see the air motor has some grooves inside of here. That's where some ball bearings go. And the gearbox also has some grooves. So I'm just going to take my gearbox, make sure that it's completely clean where these grooves are. Put my gearbox into a vise. Now you can see I've already taken this gearbox apart and re-lubed it and put it back together. So this is a fresh gearbox. This gearbox had a lot of rust in it and it still worked just fine. There was one damaged gear. It cost $200 to fix. The customer was happy. They've had it for 6 years. It's the first time they've sent it in for repair. Okay, the air motor is in. It is that simple. The air motor is now together. Now we're going to put in the ball bearings.